standing. When the smoke drowns out the day, we'll be the last one standing. When it all goes up in flames, I'll be the last one standing.
In the middle of a crisis, nine is gonna knife it. I get really hype and fight the type to spite the light, then ignite the righteous, get the bright devices and wipe their likeness. Kill him, I will him, I get the pillion and dead a devil. I was a happy go lucky, then I'm at a level. Cause everybody wanna be evil people. We believe a demon, gotta bleed from eagles. In SKs, text sprays on a vex day, you go to death's way. I got an angel up in my x-ray, but when the debt's laid, that is your net pay. You don't wanna be caught and stuck in a rut. Angels aiming ammo up in your butt. Last one standing tough and abrupt. Tech a nine and made it f*** you up!
Got me ready to fight.
The training, the talk, the hype are all now over. It's time for WrestleMania. Coming to you live from the country music capital of the world, Nashville, Tennessee. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. This is one of the most anticipated WrestleManias in WWE history. Tag team match on the way. The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. We have Roman Reigns versus Undertaker.
Gonna settle the score.
Superstars look more than ready to get this match started.
I'd agree with that, Cole. And it sounds like this arena is right there with them. They are absolutely electric right now. We'll be right back.
Okay, let's get this match going.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this Nashville crowd to its feet. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. Oh, let's quickly get your opinion on The Undertaker. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
What can you say about the Dead Man from Death Valley that hasn't already been said? He truly is one of the most dominating forces sports entertainment has ever seen.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
The Tombstone drives Undertaker's opponent straight into the canvas. This devastating version of a pile driver has led the Phenom to countless victories and multiple championship reigns.
That slam was filled with evil intention. He goes for the quick pin attempt, and Undertaker kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
The Undertaker in a very unfavorable position here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here. Ain't no stopping him now.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Corey, for more than 26 years, the Tombstone has been the ultimate finishing maneuver. For the Dead Man, the move has signified the end of rivalries, and in some cases...
Superman punch! Good night!
There is no coming back from that one.
He could do it here.
One, two.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
What a spear! This one is over.
He thinks he has it. Two. That's it. Wait, only two! Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow!
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
Nice. Oh, and he reverses it.
The Undertaker got him there.
Just making his presence felt there. A clubbing clothesline.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Roman Reigns with nice contact there.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
And this has got to be it. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
The dawn of the Dead Man began on a cold November night at the 1990 Survivor Series. The Undertaker was the mystery partner of Ted DiBiase's million-dollar team. Sports entertainment changed forever that night. Incoming.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Corey, since that night at Survivor Series, we've witnessed decades of destruction at the hands of the most powerful entity in WWE, including the most incredible undefeated streak in sports, an unprecedented 21-0 at WrestleMania. During that streak, the Phenom defeated 11 former world champions.
Rows of caskets, championships, and a Royal Rumble victory are part of The Undertaker's harrowing mystique.
Superman punch!
but he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Roman Reigns is out to prove every...
Superman punch!
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Over and over and over. How many times are we going to see it?
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
This could do it.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.